Hello everybody, this is Mills UE and you're welcome back to my channel. Okay, if you just joining us for the first time, you're in the right place, believe me. So in this channel, we'll talk about inspiration, we talk about lifestyle, and we talk about self-development. Literally, we get motivated, we motivate each other right here, okay? So yeah, so today we're going to be talking about what we should learn from the 10-year challenge, okay? I know a lot of us did that. I know a lot of us put pictures online. We put a lot of stuff out there. And I saw things. I saw horrible things, trust me. I saw good things, though. Yeah, okay, so we're going to be looking at what this challenge is all about and what we can actually learn from it, okay? So, stay tuned. Let's get the 10-year challenge, guys. The 10-year challenge, originally known as How Hard Did Aging Hit You Challenge. And I'm asking right now, how hard has aging hit you? How hard did aging hit you, bro? I'm pretty sure I'm not talking to old people, yeah? Okay. So guys, we're not sure about who started out this challenge quite alright, but what we know that is a challenge that you get to put out pictures from the last 10 years showing how much you've grown physically, your physique and all that. You know, I saw guys putting out their parts, 6 packs, 8 packs, 10 packs, you know. I have packs though, I'm just telling you, like, I have packs. Yeah. I have packs. All the ladies, yeah. Some ladies putting out their butts, like how much they've grown so physically, like, you know, now you know what I'm talking about, their assets, right? So all that and all that, we saw a lot of things. Like, I saw this guy, he took a picture last 10 years where he was inside the swimming pool, and 10 years later, I took another picture of him. He was inside a swimming pool, but he has grown. But guys kept on wondering, like, people kept on wondering, like, guy, are you Aquaman? Like, it was so confusing. Yeah, we saw things. We saw good things. We saw bad things. We saw ugly things. We saw, what else again? Nobody's ugly, though. Just saying. We focus so much on how we grow physically that we forget about the real challenge, okay? The real challenge is not about your physical growth. The real challenge is not about your back. It's not about your butt. It's not about your whatever. Okay? The real challenge is about how much you fulfilled your dreams, how much you've contributed to the society, the things you said you were going to do when you were younger. Do you still remember when you were still a little kid? Do you still remember when you said you were going to change the world? You had big dreams, you said you were going to do the unbelievable and unimaginable things, but as you grew, you forgot those things. Those things were fading away and you focused so much on how you grow physically and all that. So let's look at things we should learn from this and how we can make the next 10 years of our lives worth it, so that we won't keep on living and end up regretting that we lived. Okay, the funny thing is that life is not about your facts. Life is not about how tall you are. Life is not even about the beard you have. I know I have small something here though, but it's not about that though. Okay, so let's look at the things we should learn from this and stay tuned, guys. Yeah. If you feel that you've lost track, you've lost focus and all that, I think these steps are going to help you get back into it, get your focus back and face the real life challenge. Okay, so let's get into it. So the first one, guys, is stay in charge. Yeah, you gotta stay in charge. You have to stay in charge, okay? So many of us, we don't have daily goals. We don't have goals we want to meet up with. We don't have anything. We just stay, and anything that comes up, we go. We just like that, yeah? Do whatever you wanna do with me. That's not how to live life. You have to stay in charge, make conscious efforts, set goals on a daily basis and hit them goals. You have to hit the goals, okay? Make sure you're not lacking behind. That's one sure way you can succeed in the real life challenge. So the second thing you want to do, guys, is having the right company. This is very, very, very important. Many people overlook this and they think it's not really necessary, but the person you're going to become is based on the company you keep, the books you read and the things you watch too, okay? So having the right company is very, very essential, because the company you have most times will determine what you do and your daily activities too. Okay, so have the right company. If you have to change friends, change your friends, change your circle of friends. Okay, your future is too important than some friendship. You have to drop some things, you have to drop some people. Okay, so have the right company, run with people that have the same mindset, people that have vision, people that are focused, not people that are just there, people that are just there living ordinary life and all that. Okay, so trust me, when you have the right company, you move way faster than having the wrong company. Sure, the wrong company, they're going to pull you down. That's just the truth. Third one, guys, is stay humble. Yeah, you have to stay humble. God resists the proud. God resists the proud, okay? If you're not humble, obviously you're proud, okay? So stay humble despite your achievements and all. You have to stay humble. When you're humble, you be lifted, okay? So many people have lost so many things just because they are too proud. They are proud. The pride cannot even allow them to settle down and listen to people or consider some things, okay? So stay humble. That's one sure way to win. The next one, guys, is actually very, very crucial. Read books. Readers are leaders. Okay, one of my role models would always say, if knowledge is power, then reading is a superpower. Yes, and that's basically the truth. You have to read, you have to read. You can gather a whole lot of life experiences by just reading in a matter of hours, okay? The Bible also said that my people perish just because they lack knowledge, okay? So knowledge is very essential. When you start knowing, then you can start winning. You can avoid a whole lot of mistakes by just reading, okay? So consider reading, guys. It will be helpful. So the next thing you want to do, guys, is to stay focused. Staying focused will help you move faster than usual, okay? When you stay focused, you move a lot faster. Trust me on that, okay? Many things come to drive our focus away, but you have to stay focused. You just have to stay focused. You see, success is intentional. So staying focused too is intentional. Know what you want and know what you don't want. That's just it. The thing you want to do is to get closer to God. Yeah, it's very important. God is your source. That's your source, okay? Once you disconnect from your source, you will be making a whole lot of mistakes, okay? The next one is never give up. Yes, don't give up no matter what. You know, sometimes we want to skip the process because the process is so tough, okay? But all I'm telling you is that the process is very important. If the process was never there, then there'll be no need, there'll be no adventure, there'll be nothing. Life will be boring, trust me. The process is very, very important. So don't try to skip the process. Don't give up because you think what you're doing is not coming to fruition. It's not right to do that, okay? Guys, that's all I have to say for now. Let's start up this real life challenge. It's good to build your physical body. It's good to look nice. It's actually awesome to look nice. But don't neglect your spiritual growth. Don't neglect the growth of your mind. Don't neglect the growth in words. If you grow your mind, it will be ready to deliver to you awesome things at any time, okay? So let's just start up this new life challenge. I mean, real life challenge. That's it, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video and I hope this video will be very beneficial to you. Don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to comment, don't forget to like this video, and don't forget to share to your friends too, okay? So this is Mios UE. Until next time, peace, yo. Peace.